Deals, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing.
Well, that's all.
I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
And those guys? Well, they didn't look like army men at all.
Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Going down. Ha ha, that was great. What was that? Could you check it out?
I took a look around while you were inside.
That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg.
Father Silanthius has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
Here either. Silanthius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silanthius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nastya and I can get to your train by ourselves. We've been thinking about escape for a long time. Even got a boat. But we didn't have anywhere to go until you showed up.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
He was hiding right there. Brothers, the heretic is hiding somewhere. We have to find him.
And you believe?
What's there in that passage, huh?
The true shepherd of the faithful, for he is our only protector
don't shoot. I give up. Don't you see?
Quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there.
And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully, with a holy cross and a prayer.
Thank you. snack. Fuck you. We get the gold, you drink.
No, nobody to pay for me. Don't let me go.
The fuck?
There's just nobody. I'm all alone. Please, let me go.
Hey, you fucking sure?
There's just nobody. Please, I beg you.
Looks like the dough ain't coming. So, should we let the sad go?
Sure thing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh.
Yeah, sucks to be you, I gotta say. Nobody to cough up the door, though.
Ah, shit. Let it be. This place don't rock.
Yeah. Damn. My only wish is to make it out of here alive.
The fuck is so hard to let him go!
Well, that's just what we did.
Hey!
Huh? Huh? What's that over there?
Looks like some dickhead. I don't like you. What's hey, that? Who the fuck is over there?
Simon, the bridge is done for. The fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Wanted me to move my diesel first and fuck that noise. I'm not pushing the platform without fucking that car for 200 clicks. We're half deep in the red zone. So I'm sending search to you with this message. Tell the diesel to the brothers. They were offering.
Hey, that fucker! I see the fucking
bastard! Of course, a self-propelled barge or a tugboat. You just heard me, Simon. No haggling. As soon as the others hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that's lost won't be worth it if we can go. But we could still bounce back if we do it fast.
What?
Hey, find a way up to the building's roof. I'll lower the crane for you. Thank you.
Братуха, that was crazy! Блин, those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers are never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, блин. Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just...